they just popped it. That's how bad it's looking. Fix that. Oils. Tied on. I'm gonna get you to hook up a little bit. I was like, as it fucking comes apart, just popping a bit. Yeah, sometimes the barrel just sort of pops and cracks a little bit. I could see a crack opening up, bro. Alright, I'm gonna try this second chain on. Never seen that happen before. Yeah, I do. I've got this whole car up on this way. I'm up here doing this. It's fucking, that is so freaky. I was looking at it all on Google Maps and shit. I was like, I'm pretty sure it'll be this big one right out in the corner. All right, start coming up on the hooks on that point. So I could go 300. Go 5. 6. 7. Hold that. See? That just closed the fucking crack in the top of that barrel. Why the fuck did that just have to happen today? Of all that. Because I've only got it tied up at the end, but it's not that far out in the end, so it should theoretically be not too bad. Yeah. Yeah, undercut, flew right boom up with it. I know, right? Gombo on the fish, man, it's a thing now. I can't believe that fucking just wanted to break off, eh? I reckon 900 to a ton. Maybe just, what do you got? 8. Alright, just use that with the boom up. Sweet as. Still recording. Yeah, I'm not gonna take it with any of the barrel. On the money. Sorry. That is a big piece. I'm sorry. That had to come off the way it did, but. Oh, there was. That is all yours, man. It was just the bark that was holding. Cheers, bro. Come on, pretty nice. Yeah. Thank you. That's not looking too big. Oh, chucking a rope on it so I can pull it from the other side. Keep coming up on those hooks. Alright, we're clear of the Eddy. I'm letting this run out a bit. That's looking good. Keep it coming. That's the one. Alright, we're on. You're all clear. Perfect.